Physio dispenser. There are three wires. So the first wire gets attached over here where it is written AC. You can just attach this plug over here and attach the second end to the main power point. The second attachment is this foot control. The second wire goes over here where it is written foot. Okay, to attach this, you need to match this point with this projection and pull this behind and place it and then turn it. Okay, so this is the second attachment. Third wire is the motor wire. So the third wire is attached over here. Here motor is written. You can just press this button and attach it. And then you can attach your handpiece like this and keep it on the stand. This is the saline stand which is attached in this slot. To place this, place it behind and then press it. So this is how the saline stand is placed. Now to attach the bottle of saline, take the irrigating tube and attach it in this slot over here. And the second attachment goes inside the saline bottle. This tube, the thin tube, will go inside this. And this will get attached in the handpiece so that the irrigation can happen. Okay. So this is how the physio dispenser is assembled. And now we'll just switch it on by pressing the on button. So you can see now the physio dispenser is working.